In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model, texture and render a witch's cauldron. I'll post a link to this tutorial's reference image in the description below. We need to create a curve point, and press the 3D button. Let's turn off the normal indicator. Let's extrude the curve point. Please remember to set the last point's X to 0. We need to select the sharp edge points and press V and A to turn them into smooth edges like this. Let's apply a screw modifier. Let's select these faces and extrude them down. We can duplicate this face with Shift D and bring it up like this. Let's randomize the mesh so we can get some details. Let's apply a new texture for the green liquid. We can add a noise texture like this. Let's use a mix shader. Please activate an add-on called Node Wrangler to use this feature. Let's press Ctrl, Shift and T together to open the PBR images. Let's create the bubbles with a UV sphere. We need to make the bubbles translucent. We can test with the materials alpha settings like this. Let's duplicate the bubbles. The tutorial could end here, but I'll show you how we can improve this scene. Let's create a text mesh. We need to use the knife project feature. We could extrude along normals like this, but it will be better to just use the emission shader without extrusion. Let's create a cauldron handle by using a subdivided plane. We can extrude the plane like this. Let's just extrude the edge. We need to fix the bubbles. The tutorial could end here, but I'll show you how to add additional details by using Photoshop. Let's open the rendered image in Photoshop. We need to use a special smoke brush. I'll share a link in the description below. The background layer needs to be black. Let's add stroke and outer glow. On a new layer, we can add the smoke image like this. Let's use the eraser tool to remove the lower part of the smoke. Let's create a new layer and set its layer blending mode to color. We can paint this layer to change the color of the smoke image. This is the final image. I have opened an external Halloween image from Pixabay and arranged it to be on the background layer. After that, I have painted the color layer more, in order to change the color of the background layer as well. This is the end of the Witch's Cauldron tutorial. Please like and subscribe, if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.